Guess it's good I never visited Doc Crocker to get that touch-up I've been thinking about.
The Marty Bullfinch case. Marty was Nick's partner. Emphasis on the was. He must have been some kind of desperate to come to us for help after all this time.
Well, Marty and I never exactly saw eye to eye. Mostly because he was usually passed out on the barroom floor.
Aw, come on, Nick. Think of the good times.
What, when he quit?
Yeah, that's the one I'm thinking of.
You old bucket of bolts, it's Marty. I know it's been a while, but I came across a little mystery I thought might get your circuits firing. You remember that ugly grasshopper statue on top of Faneuil Hall? Turns out it's got a note in it. A note written by the son of one Shem Drown. I don't expect that name means anything to you, but the guy was a coppersmith. Way back when folks did shit like that. Apparently, this note leads straight to the old guy's stash. I don't know what's in it, but I'd sure like to know if it's still there. I'm gonna go do a little recon on the hall. If you decide you want to get the team back together, you let me know.
Wish a buckethead would show up. I'd rip his legs clean off.
You still there? Can't see a damn thing.
Thank you. Hey.
Do something for you?
See if he had anything worth taking.
Done and done.
Grab anything useful.
Good plan.
Check it out.
Count on it.
See if there's anything there.
Can do.
Take anything good.
Sure thing. Guess Marty never quite made it. Don't worry, pal. We'll close this for you.
Hell yeah.
Drown had himself buried with all his treasure. Guess some people just can't let go.
Nice.